I feel absolutely so overwhelmed. I can't believe I came second, because I think on my first day I said I can't talk in front of people. So to actually have got that confidence from the course to be able to stand up there, I think my passion for the charity came over. I'm just thrilled.